Hello everyone! Today I'm going to show you how to get any object to move, to jump, and to turn! Yay! Okay, let's start with adding a movable and jumpable person. So we go to characters and then person. Yeah, and then we are going to add all the input. Like the stick movement, up, down, forward, backward. And then another stick movement for left, right. Oopsie. Then we also need a button for jumping, which is button press B. Okay. Let's go to this person properties. Because we do not want it to be visible, we disable it. Okay. Let's try making a sumo wrestler movable. We go to object, fancy object, cylindrical fancy object, and then sumo wrestler. What we have to do here is we have to go to the properties and disable solid so that our person can still jump after it is connected to sumo wrestler. If we go to the connection point, we change it to be from center to center. Okay. Now it's time to link the person with the sumo wrestler. Let's take a look at our work. Yeah, so now we can walk and then jump. Let me show you how to do this with another object. Let's try the same trick with another item. We go to objects, fancy object, round fancy object. Let's try with a fish. Okay. We go to the settings again and then we disable solid. Connection point center to center. Then instead of linking the person to the sumo wrestler, we link the person to the fish. Let's take a look. Oh no, now the fish is floating. But I do not want the fish to float. What can I do now? So I have to resize this person to have the same height as the fish. Okay, let's take a look again. Yeah, so now I can move the fish and the fish is no longer floating. I can also jump. Yeah, and that's it for our tutorial. To summarize, you need the person to be solid and movable. And for the object, you have to disable solid and set the connection point to be center to center. Also, both person and object must have the same height. Okay, and that's for the today tutorial. If you're interested in how to get the texture moving, check out my tutorial 2 in the description box below. Lastly, don't forget to press like, share, and subscribe. Bye!